This is Nick McElfish. He had a big interception with 2 minutes left in the game. Then they still get the ball back, and it took another interception from your boy Savon. Yeah. But talk about your interception.
Well, I mean, they were down with 2 minutes left. I knew they were going to go in the air, so I just – they were going to 18 all day, so I just jumped him, and quarterback underthrew him. I just made the play.
This is a pretty trite question, but how thrilling is this win?
I can't even put it into words. Like, it just feels so good inside, you know what I'm saying?
I mean, they score on the third play of the game. They make you fight the whole game. I mean, all 48 minutes of it. And then that one-yard plunge by Bannister. Talk about that a little bit.
That right there, that's what we do in the summer. That's conditioning, that's lifting weights, that's putting on the muscle and just not getting tired as the game goes on.
Coach said you'd wear them down, and you did.
Absolutely.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Thanks for coming on.